Hey guys, welcome back to Alien Isolation. Finally got past that stupid part that had died out in our last playthrough. And, we just got to the doors and they closed on us. And now we're probably gonna fucking die. Again. So let's get started. Notification 100% saving. Don't give a shit about hostiles. Pretty tat, you're in the way. Bro, that's actually giving me motion sickness. Holy shit. Thank you. And I'm not dying. Fuck, come on! Jesus Christ! Oh, come on, get the fucking suit on, get the fucking suit on, get the fucking suit on. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit! Holy shit. Holy shit balls. Now I need to make more Molotovs.
Hello? Hello? Can anyone hear me?
Ripley, is that you?
Yes, wait. Me, you son of a bitch. You locked me in. You blew the lab into space.
I had no choice. No choice at all.
There's always a fucking choice.
You saw what it could do? I had to get it off the station. By any means necessary.
Yeah. Use me as bait. I mean to die.
And it goddamn worked, Ripley. It goddamn worked. I got that thing. Jettisoned it into the gas giant. The station's safe.
There's that. And there's the fact that you're a heartless bastard. I'm heading back to the Bureau. We can discuss your methods there. Ripley out.
Well, obviously this game's not over, otherwise that would have been, like, the ending right there. Lovely. asshole. What an asshole. What the fuck is this? Shotgun. Oh fuck yeah, I'll take it. Why the fuck wouldn't I take it? I can open shit now. Shit, I missed some.
This is Turner. I found the last power coupling. Took me a while, but it's off now. Just fitting the last security brace. Come find me when you've shut yours down, then we can get the hell out of here. Jesus, man, I'm hearing noises everywhere. Every creaking. Just hurry the fuck up, will you?
What? Oh, thank God. Bye, bitch. Wait, why do I need a shotgun?
Ripley! Ripley, it's Ricardo! You made it!
No thanks to Waits.
He's a ruthless son of a bitch, always has been. Stubborn, too. If he'd ever listened to me, things would never have gotten this far.
Thank you!
It's done now.
Sorry for fucking up with the lockdown area.
Forget it. You got me out in the end. I'll see you back at the bureau.
Thank you! Oh, Jesus. Oh my God! Yeah. Yeah. Oh my god. Lead the way, little robot dude.
Something's been up with the damn androids since I got here.
No, this is new. They've left their posts. I just saw some of them in a public area. That's not normal.
Great.
Watch your back.
Lovely. What every girl wants to hear. Okay, so I would rather explore a little bit more before I go there. Sorry for whoever's watching. I just, I don't want to be caught with my pants down again. So thanks for sticking with me, I mean. Cool. Nah, bro. We're gonna save. That. Alrighty then. Fuck that, you ain't catching shit, bitch, except for these hands! That was terrible, I know. I'm sorry. I guess we are going this way. Or not!
God's sakes, Apollo's let the androids off the leash. They're attacking on sight.
I don't know what the hell this is. They're not just responding to trespass violations. It's like they're hunting.
For who?
For everyone and anyone.
What do you mean?
Stand by.
Stand by. Going the right way? Fuck, are you serious? Okay.
Some security shutters in here. Can you open them? Wait.
You bastards. You murdering bastards. Leave them alone. Stand down.
You shouldn't be here. You're becoming a standard.
You bastards.
Shit. Bye. Seriously? None of these are opening? Fuck.
Because we understand we're building machines, not people. Seize it. Tomorrow, together.
Well, I believe we don't want your help. But thanks. Ooh, I'll take that. Oh, shit.
I'm going to catch you.
Oh, well. Fuck off. Douche. Oop. No, I can't search garbage cans. Really. Kinda lame. The fuck? Do I want to know what those are? Really?
Don't run.
Good. Okay. Oh. It's nice not fearing for my life for a little while. And I know I should not get used to it, because I know it will not last. Thank you. Oof. Sorry, my dude. Okay, cool. Now where did I end up? Somewhere I do not know. Your lights are still on. I'm just gonna leave you. Cause fuck that shit. Fuck the shit, I'm out. Here now?
You're getting old, Waits. You can't do this forever. And what are you going to do when Sevastopol closes? You have my number. Ransom out.
Nice. Alright, we're back here now. Well, we're gonna save. Doyle, I don't know why there's only one left.
Slaughtered them.
Why the fuck?
I don't know, but I think Samuels does.
Samuels? Why?
Wait, sent him to access Apollo. I need to find him. Have you seen Taylor and Marlowe?
No.
They're not here. I think they may have got clear. Ricardo, if I go after Samuels, can you run this place? I need eyes and ears.
I'm not fucking staying here.
Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo!
Yeah, sure. Of course.
Sit tight. Lock the fucking
doors. Oh, he just gonna fucking up and abandon this shit.
Me. I'll come back for you.
Oh. He gonna up and abandon this shit. I mean, I would. So I don't blame him. But still, knowing that does not make this nicer. We'll save it one more time before we go and die. Where do I need to go? Oh, really? Fuck. That's how you do it.
We don't forget the little details when seeing the big picture. Strange. You really shouldn't be here.
I'm not.
You're going to hurt yourself.
Oh, fuck me.
Futile.
Well, I did not pass my sneak test today. Okay, we're just gonna save because I don't like those sounds. Those sounds are a big no-no. Jesus. Hey, I mean, that's not the only threat on board the station. Really? I had no idea. Good lord.
Station serving the San Cristobal Medical Facility and Seaton Synthetics.
Clear.
I can see activity on terminals on the top levels of Seaton Synthetics. Rip, I'm not sure I can do this.
Ricardo, I need you to focus. You're in charge now.
In charge? In charge of what? A room full of dead people? This is fucked up!
Focus, Ricardo. If Samuels can talk to Apollo, he can get the androids to stand down. Then this'll all be over.
Hopefully. Jesus. Nothing's ever that fucking simple. Not in the 80s. Okay. Oh, I need to turn around. Alright. Nothing else. Got it. Never know when you need a door open. There's a lot of shit, but nothing useful. I don't know how to weld.
Just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything.
Ripley's asked me tomorrow to report on what happened to the umbilicus. We hooked onto the refinery. I'll tell you what happened. Me and Brett were holding the place together with our bare hands. You'd think means with tons of oil would get someone from the front deck. Someone on a full share down here with us. You know, checking up on the stuff we need. You want to get out of the system on schedule next time, you put in the stroller in dry dock for a month. You wait till we're done with it. You pay what we're due. Park her out. Ripley's asked me to learn
it's the same shit.
To the umbilicus when we hooked onto the refinery. I'll tell you what happened. Me and Brett were holding the place together with our bare hands. You'd think means with tons of oil would get someone from the front deck. Someone on a full share down.
Where to the San Cristobal Medical.
Yeah, we're checking up on the stuff we need. You want to get out of the system on schedule next time, you put in the stroller and drive out for a month. You wait till we're done with it, you pay what we're due, park her out.
God, this feels like it was years ago when I was over here screeching. Or panicking, I guess I should say. It's more accurate. Is this it? Yeah, this is it. Oh my God, Rascal. Oh, guys, I wish you could see his face. His eyes practically went cross-eyed with how good the scratching felt. That was adorable.
There's a security alert firing off in the labs nearby. Elevators are out. Looks like the seats and synthetics aren't taking kindly to a wailing Yutani model snooping around.
So how do I get up?
You have to climb. There's a service vent through to the elevator shaft around there somewhere.
Do I go this way? I do, so let's not. You know, when I'm not being chased, this game is actually really fucking good. I mean, obviously, even when I am being chased, it's pretty fucking good. But still, it's nice not being chased for a little while. Heyo! Well, apparently I missed a party. Big party. Oh shit, wait a minute. Fuck, I remember this place. Shit. There's so much stuff I missed! Don't save, because you never fucking know. Oh, and just as a heads up, I will be probably ending this session somewhat soon, because I'm getting hungry, and I kind of need to eat. Nope, can't do that. Ooh, correct sensor. Or not. Oh, I'm supposed to go this way. Open sesame. Fuck, what was that? 8382? Yeah. I can do this. Oh, what's in here? Oh. Wait, I'm supposed to go through here? Okay, well that needs to wait a second then. Or not. Never mind. Sorry guys, just wasted a good minute of your time. Have a heart attack at this rate. Fucking get your skinny ass bitch ass inside here. Fuck. Jesus. Seriously? You gonna fall too? Oh boy. Man, you gonna come alive. Fuck you.
Ricardo, I'm here. Looks like the place synthetics go to die.
Just because that's what it looks like, doesn't mean it is. I like the fact that it keeps beeping. Shit's making me nervous. This entire fucking place is making me nervous. I'm touching shit that I don't know if I'm supposed to touch or not. Ooh, maybe there's something in here. Shit.
Ears blown. I can't get near it.
Suite, and when I asked what the hell it was doing, it lunged for me. I had to leave my own fucking apartment. Send your best technicians to Apollo Corps and find out what the hell is going on. Now! Get those things under control. I want a full report ASAP.
Oh! Maybe I am supposed to turn this shit off. Oh, shit. Ah! No, get off of me! Get off. Yeah, because you're trying to fucking kill me. So it's for a good reason. Asshole. Jesus. Can I at least go through now? Okay, thanks. Christ.
I must have access to Apollo. Open the tower transit immediately.
Apollo transit reserved for Sikhs and executives and synthetics only.
Right. Then I'll have to find a way to talk to Apollo directly.
Bio containment hazard level Omega. All permissions rescinded.
I don't have time for this.
What the fuck? Maybe he really is an android. Shit just got weird. Let's wait. Okay, I guess we gotta go push it then. Sorry, Chica.
You need an appointment. You do not have an appointment. You need an appointment.
Let's just say I have one. Fuck me. Here, save. Man. Oh, look how much shit you guys are giving me. Shit's gonna happen. I don't want shit to happen. I was just minding my own business. And then you assholes. Where's the save? Oh. It's right there. I'm just blind. Never mind. Cool. Let's save. Gonna reload everything. Anyways, I'm gonna clock out for now. Thank you so much for joining me. And once I'm done making food and eating, I'll be back on in probably half an hour to an hour. So, thanks again, and we'll see you later. Bye!